back to my channel. So today I'm actually feeling a little bit under the weather, but I just got a brand new Bath & Body Works order in the mail today. And needless to say, I am so excited for all of the new stuff, which I laid out for you right here. There's lots of talk about a lot of the scents that I got. I'm actually waiting on one more thing to come in. I got a champagne apple and honey lotion, and I did get it in the body gel, and I'm actually waiting for that to come in. It ended up shipping separately from everything else, but this is what I have so far, and there's just so much good stuff. I didn't want to wait to put this video out just because I'm under the weather, so I just decided to just lay them out all on my bed and just sort of go through them with you guys. So first things first, I want to go into cherry blossom. It's not Japanese cherry blossom, it says cherry blossom. Fragrance notes are dewy watermelon, red plum, cherry blossom, and sheer freesia, soft sandalwood. I actually already got it in the body mist, and I actually really, really enjoy it. Let me open this up real quick. I need to take off the seal. I absolutely love, love this scent. I really like it in the mist. I just smelled the body gel, and I actually smell more of like the fruity notes in here, like the red plum and the watermelon. In the normal fragrance mist, I actually mostly just kind of get like a dry flower kind of smell, maybe a little fruit in the background, but I actually smell a lot of fruit in the body gel, which is very interesting. But I absolutely love the scent, and the packaging is so pretty. I love the pink, and yeah. Next is champagne apple and honey. The fragrance notes are pink lady apple, sparkling champagne, jasmine honey, and autumn woods, and I absolutely fell in love with the scent. I got it in the body mist and the hand cream in some of my previous haul videos, and I also got it in a wallflower as well, and I absolutely fell in love with the scent. It was so unexpected. I'm not the biggest fan of like apple scents, so it was quite shocking that I actually like really, really liked it. I wear it to work a lot. It's just a really nice like classic feminine with a touch of apple kind of scent. It's mostly like a champagne-y kind of smell. It's just so like feminine, and I absolutely love it, and I would definitely recommend champagne apple and the honey to any of my people who want to smell very feminine and very like classic. I absolutely love the scent, so I decided to get it in a lotion, and I also got it in a body gel, but it's not here yet. It's shipped separately, but I absolutely love this. So next, a new scent alert. I have not smelled this one yet. It is Pink Berry Clouds, and the fragrance notes are strawberry sponge sugar, marshmallow fluff, and fresh air. I'm so excited to smell this one. I'm really excited about like the marshmallow fluff note and sort of like the strawberry sponge sugar note. I think this is going to be so good. I'm not exactly sure about the fresh air note though. I'm not sure if that's going to be a little weird, but maybe they just added that to make it more like fall. I'm going to try it off camera for a minute and see how I feel about it. Okay, so I just tried it off camera, and at first when I just took off the lid, it smelled so good. I got a lot of like marshmallow, but once I put it on the skin, like that fresh air note is just not the best in it. A lot of people say like, oh, it just gives it a fall twist, but I'm not really like enjoying it that much. Honestly, it kind of smells like watered down like marshmallow. I'll have to try it some more and see if I can learn to like it. But as of now, it's like meh. Okay, so next, I can't hold them all, but I got Pink Velvet Cupcake. Let me grab the fragrance mist. Obviously, it's in this pretty faceted collection. So, so beautiful. But yeah, Pink Velvet Cupcake, as you can see. And the fragrance notes are sparkling red berries, whipped pink marshmallow, and sugared praline. Honestly, I need to look up what praline actually is. I always see it in like some scents. I know that I do like the scent of it, but I don't even know what like the plant or any of it looks like. But I am really excited to try it. Like, who doesn't want to smell like a pink velvet cupcake? I also got pumpkin cupcake, which I'm really excited about too. But I want to try Pink Velvet Cupcake. This packaging is just so pretty. And obviously, I got it in the mist, a lotion, and the gel because I'm not excited about it. Hopefully, I like it. But once again, I'm going to try it off camera for a minute and see how I feel. Dude, I literally just tried it, and oh my god. This smells amazing. It's like a fruity cupcake kind of smell. I absolutely adore this. This is going to be awesome. I might do like a full review video on, honestly, if you need a review video on any of this, let me know in the comments. But oh my god, this smells amazing so far. I can't wait to try it in these when I go in the shower and stuff. But yeah, let me know if you want a review video on this scent, because oh my god, this is so good. So next, what I'm hyped for is the pumpkin cupcake. Obviously, again, I got it in the mist, the gel, and the lotion. A lot of people are commenting about the packaging. I actually really like it. I don't mind the green teal kind of color. I do have it in the three wick candle from last year, and I absolutely loved it. So, but I think the scent notes are different between the two stuff, between the candle and this body care for this year. So let me read it real quick. The fragrance notes are whipped buttercream, pumpkin spice, and vanilla cake batter. That sounds amazing. Let me try it for a sec. Hold up. Okay, so far with the mist, I mostly just get like a pumpkin spice kind of scent. I don't really get a lot of the buttercream and like the vanilla cake batter. It's kind of like in the background. I mostly get pumpkin spice. But I did watch like Queen of the Girl Geeks and like Tina Marie's like video about this scent. And it was like one of in their haul videos, and they said that like this mostly smells like kind of like pumpkin spicy, but the cream, I think they had the body cream, I got the lotion, but I heard that they said it smells more like, you know, buttercreamy and nice, and like the lotion, the gel. So I'm gonna try the lotion real quick and see what I think. Okay, so I just tried the lotion off camera, and honestly it smells exactly like the same. There really isn't much of a difference, but it mostly smells like heavily pumpkin spice, not really much of like the cakiness. I do like it, but just wasn't exactly as to what I was expecting. But next, I did get a cucumber melon bar soap, and I also got a lotion as well. The scent notes are crisp cucumber, watery honeydew, summer cantaloupe, sparkling grapefruit, and sheer woods. And I absolutely love this scent. I already have it in the fragrance mist already. I'm gonna absolutely adore it. I really, really enjoy it. It's nice and relaxing. I don't wear it often, but it is just a really, really nice, fresh, you know, basic scent. I used to have this like Dove like body scrub, and I absolutely loved it. It was like a cucumber melon scent. I need to see if they even still sell it anymore. I haven't been able to like see it, like actually buy it in like so long, because I haven't seen it. But I love cucumber melon all day, every day. So good. So now we're sort of moving to the second row. I'm just going to talk about Sweet Pea real quick. I love Sweet Pea. I remember my friend used to have it, like, way back in the day. And I actually, like, liked it. I feel like it's more florally now than what it used to be. It used to be more, like, fruity, at least from when, like, I last smelled it from, like, my friend's house literally years ago. But it's a little bit more florally now, in my opinion, and I do see there's some nice flowers on the packaging now. It's really pretty. The fragrance notes are sweet pea, watery pear, sheer freesia, luscious raspberry, and soft musk. And once again, I just really, really like this scent. It's just a classic Bath & Body Works scent that is just essential. I really, really like it. But now it's time for the new, oh my god. I'm gonna start with blueberry sugar pink. Oh my god, I literally just botch that. Blueberry sugar pancakes. There's a lot of hype about it, so let's see. The fragrance notes are sugared blueberries, fresh pancakes, and caramel cream drizzle. I don't personally want to smell like a pancake 24/7, so I just kind of in the shower gel. I do like, you know, the smell of pancakes obviously, but I don't know if I want to smell like it. But so I just got it in the shower gel, so I'm gonna open it real quick and see how I like it. Oh my god, you guys, this is actually like amazing. Like, I'm honestly like shocked. I mostly get like a sweet blueberry scent, not really like pancakey. I mean, kind of pancakey, but like when I first like smell it, it's not like automatically pancakes. Like, I wouldn't know if it was like a pancake kind of scent if I didn't know that like that was the title of it. It mostly just smells like this really, really sweet blueberry scent. I actually really enjoy this. I might honestly maybe get like a body cream of it, but like a body mist, I'm not so sure. But this smells really relaxing to kind of just wear at home during the fall. I actually really, really like it, like really by surprise, honestly. But yeah, I would actually like recommend this. And like, honestly, I'm not the biggest fan of like, I never thought I would be of like a fan of like blueberry scents, but I am happy that I decided to give this one a try because it's really good. So next, I just want to go to Open Sky real quick. I'm honestly like, oh my god about it. Like, same thing with blueberry pancakes. I was scared about Open Sky for some reason, but it was new and the fragrance notes sounded promising. The scent notes are fresh air, wild blackberry, soft violet, a cloud of comforting vanilla. I don't know why I'm like nervous about it. I just hope that I like it. So I'm gonna try it off camera for a minute and see how I like it. Oh my god, I actually really enjoy this. I might have to get it in like a shower gel as well, because you guys, this is actually really, really nice. It just smells like so like fresh, but like, hold on, I have it on my hand. It just smells like so like fresh, and you can tell that there's some like a little bit of fruit in the background, and like that violet and the, oh my god, this is actually like amazing. It is, I heard like Tina Marie like from here on YouTube say that like it's kind of like a basic like kind of scent, but I like really enjoy this. So I mean, it is like maybe like basic, I guess, but like it just smells really good. And honestly, basic, not really, honestly, I have not smelled a perfume like this. So I actually really enjoy this, and I love the packaging too. So, so cute. I honestly think that you could wear this all year round. Obviously, it's targeted for fall, but I think this is like an all year round kind of scent. So I actually really like this. And I saw that they came out with like a candle in it, I think. So I might have to get that too. I actually really, really enjoy the scent. So next, I just want to go into Lakeside Citrus. I'm actually really excited about this one. I kind of just wanted like a bit of like a unisex kind of scent. For when I'm feeling a little more like want to wear something more like musky, I guess. But the scent notes are Autumn Air, Citrus Zest, and Sparkling Water. Packaging is really, really cute. I do like it. There's lemons on it. It's very shiny, and it's like the same exact packaging style as the Pink Berry Clouds. So once again, I'm gonna try this off camera and see what I think. Okay, so I just took a minute to try it, and I actually like it when I first spray it in like the first couple seconds, but when it dries down, it smells like really, really like lemony, like citrusy. It's probably from that like citrus zest note. At first it's kind of tolerable, but like honestly, the citrus note in this is just really, really strong. I do like it, but it's just a little too citrusy in my opinion, but I will definitely use this. I'm honestly probably gonna like it in the shower gel. The shower gel is probably gonna be really nice. But as far as the mist, it honestly is a little bit too citrusy in my opinion. So last but not least, we have Sunrise Woods, same packaging style as Lakeside Citrus. So let's see what the scent notes are. All right, this is in the same exact packaging style as the other two too. So Sunrise Woods, scent notes, creamy sandalwood, sweet berries, and cozy cashmere. Ugh, I love, love cashmere. Honestly, this sounds like it's going to be a really, like, nice, bougie kind of scent. So I'm going to try it off camera real quick and see what I think once again. Okay, so I just tried it, and I'm actually, like, loving this. I do really get that just like nice bougie cashmere. It honestly, I think Open Sky and like Pink Velvet Cupcake is better, but oh yeah, and these, ugh, to die for. But Sunrise Woods honestly smells really good. I'm really liking the cashmere in it. It just smells really like creamy and cashmere-y and cozy. So this is definitely honestly a fall scent, maybe in winter too. I would wear this in the winter as well. I don't know if I'm gonna wear it in like the summer or even like in spring, but for fall and winter, this is like perfect. It's like a nice cozy cashmere, just like just really cozy kind of scent. And you can see the scent notes right here. I don't get a lot of like the fruitiness in it. Like there's sweet berries in it, you can kind of like pick it up, but it's definitely not like a main player in it. I mostly get like cashmere and like some sandalwood. So it's a really nice cozy scent with an itty bit of a fruity twist, and I actually really, really like it. So yeah, that is it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys liked it. I'm absolutely loving Pink Velvet Cupcake and Open Sky. It smells so, so good. But if you want to see more of me, please subscribe below and like this video. There definitely will be more videos to come. I'm really hoping that there's going to be like some sort of like candle sale. I'm waiting for that. I got pretty much all the body care that I want. I just want to get some candles and maybe like the body care from Open Sky. But so yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope to see all of you in my next one. And I hope you guys stay safe, because you don't want to get sick like me. Bye bye.